His hands were crippled during the war. He was unloading the barge the other day when he was bitten from the sea slug. He woke up the next morning and he found he could move his fingers for the first time in years. I asked him if he still had that sea slug. As luck would have it.
Nothing you are. watch. Once he was just a menace to be convicted and hung. But he always manages to be where the evidence isn't. He's the most dangerous type of hoodlum. The kind with vision.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong. They are
good.
Weak,
you
but
he now give me some snap snaps on those spider splicers, and don't come back down here till you cut my research.
No! Come on! We run this place from tits to toes! This is the wages of sin. To visit the scum of the earth!
Is demanding to speak about this Fontaine business.
Now, are you ever bringing old Peach them snappies, or are you just sightseeing?
You empty submarine makes me blood boil. Help me get them to safety, and I'll be in your debt for life.
I met Ryan the day me and the lads were installing the bathroom plumbing up in his Posh Park Avenue digs. We said,
welcome.
The contractor had me down for the tip. Well, I says, I suppose it's the contractor then who'll be bailing out your loo once a fortnight, is it? If it's price you're worried about, I'll be picking up the brass, so not to worry, Squire. And why would you be doing that, says he? Well, Mr. Ryan, profit or not, no man bells water out of privies built by Bill McDonough. Next day I finds out, I'm Ryan's new general contractor.
Tricked you, monster.
We'll be right back.
harder than it needs to be.
Get himself that. You got something for me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.